żyła sobie piękna dziewczyna, którą zwano Kopciuszkiem. Miała trzy okropne siostry, które były dla niej bardzo niemiłe.
Look at my new dress. It's beautiful, isn't it?
Maybe, but you are too fat for it.
I'm not fat, I'm plump.
Yes, you are. You look like a big pumpkin.
Well, I'd rather to look like a big pumpkin than to be skinny as a stick.
So, my dear sisters, I think it fits perfectly on me.
What? Give it to me, it's mine. You look too fat in it. Give it to me.
I like it, leave it to me.
Did you clean the kitchen?
Yes, I did.
Did you polish my shoes?
Yes, I did.
Did you iron my clothes?
Yes, I did.
And did you make breakfast?
Yes, I did.
Cinderella, tell us which of us looks better in this dress.
I don't know. You all look beautiful.
We know that, but I look the best.
Girls, girls, stop at you. You all look beautiful.
Not like this one. Go back to work.
Jedyne wsparcie Kopciuszek miał w swoich małych przyjaciołach myszach.
Why? She is so cruel to me.
Don't cry, we love you.
Yes, don't worry, we'll take care of you.
She's like a monster, and you're like a beautiful flower.
Who are you talking to? Get to work, silly girl. I smash. I kill you! W zamku król i królowa wpadli na pomysł, jak znaleźć żonę do księcia.
King George and Prince Philip.
My dear son, you know that we love you, but you should find a wife.
We're told I would like to give you a crown.
So I saw very beautiful princess.
No, ma'am, absolutely no. I find my wife by myself.
Okay, but let us help you.
Okay.
I have an idea. We organize a ball in your honor, and you will try to find a wife. Okay, my son?
Let it be.
Król i królowa postanowili zorganizować bal dla księcia w poszukiwaniu żony.
Our good king plans a big ball this evening. All the unmarried young ladies of the kingdom receive invitation to the ball. His Majesty wishes his son to choose a suitable bride for among the ladies of his own country.
Got me so sick!
Wow!
I can't believe it, tonight we are going to the palace!
Step sisters! A letter from the royal palace has arrived for you.
Give it to me! I won't open it!
No, I won't open it! Look, we are invited to the prince ball at the royal palace!
I wish I couldn't go to...
Nadszedł wieczór. Po wyjściu dwóch sióstr pojawiła się wróżka.
very good, Mother Beautiful Cinderella. Don't cry. I'm here to help you go to the ball tonight.
Matka Chrzestna machnęła łóżko.
Nagle łachmany kopciuszka przemienił się w piękną suknię. Na stopach dziewczyny pojawiły się pantofelki.
Oh, I love them.
Wróżka wyczerpała z tym niesamowitą karocę ciągniętą przez konie.
What a lovely coach and handsome horses.
Are you ready now, my dear? Have fun today, but remember be back by midnight.
Okay, very good, mom. Thank you.
You should separate them from each other.
biegła do karocy, ale po drodze skupiła ten kontekst, który znalazł w książce. Następnego dnia książę postanowił odnaleźć piękną nieznajomą. Pantofelek nie pasował na nikogo.
My prince wants every girl in the kingdom to try on this lostless slipper. He finds his princess.
Pantofelek nie pasował na nikogo. Wreszcie pan Pickford pojawił się temu kopciuszka. Przyrodnią siostrą i matorze. One też pojawiły się na tym niezwykłym wydarzeniu. Wesele trwało 10 dni i każdy był poruszony miłością księcia i księżniczki.
a całe przedstawienie wyreżyserowała pani Aleksandra Turek. Zapraszam na środek. Wielkie brawa. Dziękuję.
I saw an angel of Adam Shaw. She smiled at me on the subway. She was with another man. But I won't lose no sleep on that, 'cause I've got a plan. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. I saw your face in a crowded place, and I don't know what to do, 'cause I'll never be with you. Yes, she caught my eye as we walked on by. She could see from my face that I was fucking high, and I don't think that I'll see her again, but we shared a moment that will last till the end. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. You're beautiful.